Hi guys, I'm going to be doing the tag 5 minute makeup challenge. Tag that I've seen a lot of the beauty gurus do, and I thought they looked quite fun to be honest. So I'm going to give it a go, but let's see how it goes. Makeup in 5 minutes. I'm not quite sure. Got 1 minute, 57 seconds left. And I'm done. With 1 minute and 15 seconds left to spare. Not as hard as I thought it would be. Okay, the products that I used was, the concealer was the Miss Sporty Liquid Concealer. The foundation was the Maybelline Dream Matte Mousse in Ivory. The eyeliner was the Colour Trend Kajal Stick from Avon in black. Eyeshadow was the Colour Concept makeup palette in blue. The blusher was the Avon Blushables, I'm not sure on the colour. It's Face Pearls. And the mascara was the Rimmel London Lash Accelerator. Okay, so that was makeup in under 5 minutes. think I did an alright job, bit rough.
Please like, subscribe and comment in the comment box below. I'll also leave my Facebook page and my Twitter account in the comment box below. So if you could also join with those two, that'd be great. Okay, thanks. Bye.